Yesterday, golfer leigh-anne Pace won the South African Women's Open Championship yesterday afternoon for a second consecutive year. That was playing out at the San Lamia Country Club. The Pearl Valley golfer closed with a 76 to claim a three-stroke victory, while she's also emulated American Brenda Lunsford and fellow South African Barbara Pastrana by claiming back-to-back South African Women's Open titles. Pace also walked away with her 250,000 rand check in prize money. And finally,